Dr. Rigobert entertained questions from the media outside Parliament this morning regarding the chances of rival candidates Allen Chastanet and Dr. Claudius Preville, who are vying for the leadership of the party. She would not say much on the issue, choosing to be more conservative in her response.
Any leader who aspires for political leadership would require some skills, some exposure, and that is not limited or specific to any one person or the other. Any given person who wants to assume the leadership of a political party or any organization, as a matter of fact, should have by then displayed some potential and some track record.
Dr. Rigobert is confident that the delegates will make a well-informed decision and do what's in the best interest of the party.
The delegates of our party are very, very, very well tuned in with what it is that they want for their party. I would not want to have to predict, determine, or force them into any particular given position. I mean, some of them have long preceded me in the politics, so I'm sure they know what they're doing.
Come Sunday, United Workers Party supporters will know who is their next political leader. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.